have you done this to? What gives you the right to hand out life and death?
You are very persistent, Mr. Sewell. The game has rules. You're ignoring them. I protest, and you come back. You didn't come back.
Now you're making sense.
I was getting bored. Of course, this isn't the time.
Any time's a good time.
I'm afraid I changed my mind again.
You take a lot of chances, Lieutenant.
So do you, Mister. So do you.
Every month, thousands of homeowners benefit by arranging their loan with Ocean Finance. Many simply wish to consolidate their existing debts or raise money for that special purchase.
I found after contacting Ocean Finance, it only took about maximum 10 days, because about 3 days the paperwork came through. It was all explained to me, I filled it all in, sent it off, and then within 10 days I had my cheque through.
It was very straightforward, very straightforward.
We borrowed £7,500 and we had double glazing, the house double glazed, and we bought the computer, and it was specifically for that purpose that we borrowed the money.
Didn't frighten me at all, like some of them, like finance companies do.
From start to finish, it was completed over the telephone, which I found very convenient.
I'm grateful to Ocean Finance for making me feel better myself.
So, for that homeowner loan, call Ocean Finance now on 0800 858 858. That's 0800 858 858.
It's the most fattening time of the year, with that pumpkin pie filling and everyone swilling down eggnog and beer. It's the most fattening time of the year. It's the lip smacking a season of awe. While you're shopping, you're cheating, impulsively eating that junk at the mall. It's the heaviest season of all. There'll be turkeys for basting and stuffing for tasting, and giblets and gravy will flow. There'll be cookies that Mom baked and a leftover fruitcake from a Christmas a long time ago. It's the scale flattening time of the year. While your diet you're blowing, there's calories going straight down to your rear. It's the scale flattening time of the year.
Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute. I know there's food everywhere. Eggnog flowing out of fountains. It's like one big bar mitzvah. But listen, you don't have to do that. You could have small portions and make ribbons instead of fudge. You can do it. Please try.
There'll be after-meal dosing
and arteries closing.
Cholesterol levels will grow.
It's too cold to go jogging, too brisk for tobogganing, so pass me a hot buttered roll.
Don't you dare touch that roll. I'm watching.
It's the most fattening time of the year. All those gingerbread shingles and chocolate Kris Kringles will tremble in fear. It's the most fattening time It's about loosening time. It's the most fattening time of the year.